A furious Amazulu head coach Roman falls hit out at the standard of the officiating regarding the debut's decision, as well AM were almost awarded an Bewe's goal that clearly didn't cross the line in the side of 2-0 defeat to World AM. Veteran Mamelodi Sundowns goalkeeper Kenneth Mwene could be handed a new role within the club in a shake-up of the technical team. The Brazilians are searching for a new fitness trainer and assistant goalkeeper coach after the departure of Rio Ben. In former Mamelodi Sundowns goalkeeper Ronan William is ending closer to setting the incredible club record for the most consecutive clean sheet in the Brazilian history following the Brazilians' last 2-0 win over Richards Bay.